Hello everyone, this is Dragon Shaman King YZ and
Kay Poplar.
Where are you? I wish there was an icon that showed you like a triangle above your head. What the fuck? You just left me with her? I didn't even know she was there. Here, we can both take her. Which one's better, the axe or the club?
The axe is for craft, for gathering. The club's the front. I can't even hear her. The fudge? I looted her already. Do you want us to make a base out of this place?
We can, it looks big enough.
Not a base, but we at least clear it out so that way at night time we can hide in there.
Oh look, they already have like built... Look it, they have traps over here already. Should I go inside? Oh, that's nice. We would have to secure this back here, and then the side here, and then the windows. There's a lot of securing, but we could do it.
No, that's outside. She's getting stuck by the... I'm gonna go finish her off so she doesn't break any more of the... Oh shit. I'm 40 health. Oh no, she broke the last trap. Punched a dead zombie. Ooh. So loud.
We need wood so we can secure the place. Up here.
There you go. See if you can use the chest now. I unlocked it.
What the fuck happened to me?
What?
I'm stuck.
Where are you?
I'm stuck. The heck kind of shit is this? Oh, am I in the chest? Did I stand on top of it?
Yes, I opened it. What the heck? I don't know.
I'm like in between worlds right now.
Hurry up, you're just right there and you're not that far away. Better hurry. I can see something chasing you. Where? And you're more scared than a zombie. There's three of them.
Oh shit.
He dropped a backpack. Oh, mine. Oh, it's not dead yet.
There we go.
Well, I'm gonna put more, I'm trying to finish this first. Okay, I'm going back to the cabin. I might die on my way back. So if I die, just grab my bag. Whew, that's scary.
Oh shit! There's a runner!
Let's go back. Hurry! Come on, come inside. I've been safe. Behind you, baby!
What the fuck? Oh.
I'll fight him.
Where is he? He's gone. Oh.
I wish we had like a scanner like some other games. Players. No, we should have went to the settlement quickly on the first day. It's already day 4, we haven't even made to the settlement. What the heck were we doing?
There's a big hole over here. This is 2 stories, and we never saw it because it was so fucking dark in here already.
Oh, they're right there. They're in the front door. We're just gonna have to go out and fight them. Can you break just one of the blocks so we can see them so we can attack them? Don't break both where they can come in. Just break like the middle one.
Should we just get out and run?
No, we can't survive that. Oh, he's coming in. Straight ahead to our place. There is upstairs. They're just fucking running around, man. Okay, let's farm some wood. Let's finish our base right here. So we have some place to hide and attack them from the open. I hear a zombie. What the fuck?
It didn't detect us.
Just three. Scary as mother darkers. They're here.
Just stay down. They can't see us.
Oh, no.
We've been sensed.
Oh no, he tripped. Oh man. She broke her leg. Breaks her leg, she can come back. So scary, man. I feel so hopeless in this game. Like, what can we make to make us not feel like this?
Should we go? 6 o'clock in the morning.